Surprising snoring and sleep apnea results. Sleep apnea is a serious condition that has major adverse consequences for your psychological, cognitive, and behavioral functioning. The most common treatment for sleep apnea is continuous positive airway pressure masks, CPAP, which almost everyone hates using and over 65% ditch at some point. So, a new study just published in the Journal of Clinical Sleep Medicine aimed at finding how much difference CPAP masks had on their clients' well-being. And the surprising results were quite different than the researchers expected. In this study, 110 sleep apnea sufferers and 31 people without this condition underwent a polysomnographic sleep assessment for several nights as well as psychological, cognitive, and behavioral testing. Predictably, unlike good sleep breathers, sleep apnea sufferers were fatigued, battled with low mood, had a relatively poor quality of life, and struggled with psychomotor function, working memory, and alertness. They then treated 88 sleep apnea sufferers with continuous positive airway pressure for 3 months to check whether this common treatment solved the psychological and cognitive impairments. Surprisingly, while the treatment did relieve some of the problems, they still performed far below the good sleepers on the above-mentioned tests. This held even for people who used the airway devices regularly and properly. The researchers speculated that, since their subjects all suffered from mild to moderate sleep apnea, the relative ineffectiveness of continuous positive airway pressure on neurological functioning at this level of apnea may be responsible for the low adherence to the treatment that medical professionals so often observe in their patients. That is, people don't ditch just their mask because it is uncomfortable to sleep with, but because it does not make enough of a difference. That's the reason it's so important to cure snoring and sleep apnea permanently. Not just treat it with a face mask. The only permanent cure for snoring and sleep apnea are the easy throat, jaw, and tongue exercises found here. They strengthen your breathing passages to stay open night and day. Click below for more information now.